I could sit and look at that all day. It could almost match the one I've got at home. But the one I've got, I bought in Scotland in a cafe. I paid £50 for it. And apparently the artist did two still life pictures of roses. And someone came and admired it so much that he bought it. And he didn't want to keep just one, so we put that up for sale. And we were lucky enough to go in for a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
And we bought it on my 50th anniversary of marriage.
Seems to be where you are. The sun is eclipsed, cause here you are. You are my shining star.
Line fishing in the Sound in Plymouth Sound,
yeah.
Whiffing for mackerel.
Mackerel?
About
yeah.
8 irks on the line and drag it slowly behind the boat. And you might get about 6 or 7 mackerel at one pull up, or you might be out there all night and get nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What about when you were a boy? Did you fish then?
Yeah, on the pier at Plymouth.
Yeah.
The line shook it out. I have 1 or 2 irks caught in my fingers, and that's the fish.
Nasty.
Cut them. They used to cut them and then pull out the other stuff.
Ooh.
It used to be a medal look. God, I got.
And did your mum used to cook them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Little
cut them for your tea.
You know, not very big, about 6 inches.
Outside, so now we've got more space that's safe for them to actually participate and maybe help them with some recovery and feel, you know, that self-worth again of being actually included in something rather than being disconnected. I have to say that I'm very excited to be working somewhere so stimulating and so creative for our patients, and also to be part of something that's so new. And for me as a nurse, it's really, really like making history, if you like, because it's a completely different way of working. And
how's it made it a different way of working?
I think because it's not like a hospital, because the patients actually are engaging with the things around them in the new environment.
The sun is eclipsed, 'cause he you are. You are my shining star. Will you stay with me, my shining star? Everything that I need seems to be. Sun.